They can...
I can try and bring him along with me on another mission. And hopefully we'll run into a statue that will give me... remove the mortally wounded trade buff. Who the hell knows?
But there grows. A proper barracks can fuel a strong legion for many generations.
What you got? Woo, leather.
Just what's needed. An honest bargain. A fair trade.
I need more money than I need right now. Guess I don't have more room. I'm gonna sell some bone.
Just what's needed. An honest bargain.
What?
Only the keen and eager are welcome. A tranquil home for goblins in the twilight of their lives.
High goblin capacity, yes. Shrines, reduce those. Sure, to keep upgrading those.
A strong lair requires a hardy lineage. Many will be born here.
Yeah, this guy's the one who's hurt. We're gonna give it a go. Try our best. We're gonna try and aim for the statues that can give you, cure wounded.
Careful now. These places are unknown.
Okay, that'll definitely help. Who are you? Been on the road, the goblins encounter a boisterous band of menfolk. Rather than attack the goblins, as is often their way, the men wait them. with smirks adorning their faces, the largest among those beasts like, "Oi, you give all gold? He crudely demands, or we'll kill you dead." "I have no money. We just started it." Sad little face.
Oh, staggering hit.
Okay. Might be sad, but he done fucked that guy up. That trap's really... We're doing great.
A galvanizing victory.
Goblins enjoy the encounter with the unscrupulous miscreants, their pouches unscathed and their treasure safe. I had no treasure. One power
mutters its great promises. Imbued with fell magic.
No, corrupted.
The goblin succumbs to the spirit's fell schemes.
What does corrupted do? He's ran off. Now we're all very mad.
Excellent strike.
First time we've lost somebody to one of those shrines. It didn't look like he died, it just looked like he just ran off.
Each victory, they advance their cause.
Didn't drop any loot. To need unlimited food. Crystal life, okay. You're new. You know what, we'll take you. Oh, there's something hidden back there. Annie?
Ready for the taking. Nothing must be wasted.
The humans. Nice crit.
Shattering blow. A vital blow.
I think these humans look goofy. Wakey wakey. If we can get some healing out.
Conflict, though unpleasant, is entirely necessary.
Oh, Zumble. What? Hey.
Exceptional skill.
Discombobulate. Would you please stop, sir? Good poke. Pop his shield.
A precise assault.
Damn. Encounter. Bugger and damn.
These will be put to good use. Something of worth in a
freaking keep losing my place. Godforsaken acolytes.
Path is laid bare. May be crossed free of fear. A new day dawns. A splendid addition. This addition will prove useful.
Increased damage versus small. Do you know what? I'm actually gonna take that. Something I needed stone for, was it? Was it you?
Requires a hardy lineage.
I do need stone for it, but I'm missing 5. A humbug. Oh, they can't breed with relatives? That makes sense. No incest here. I don't have any. None of my acolytes have managed to frickin'. Nope. I've got 2 acolytes, but. Don't like their stats. Try and keep this things high.
This pairing holds promise. Kings of a strong brood.
Let's give it a go. High five.
Warren teams with new life.
Dark buzzer. Damn, that mind of 9. Ugh. What is a stupid high crit? Calling. Let's see what other options we have with that.
An appropriate vocation.
We're gonna do that with him, and I'm Spirit of Six, that's better.
This better suits their temperament. An appropriate vocation.
Tell me the other guy.
This better suits their temperament. An appropriate vocation.
Every two mind. He's not gonna get a full benefit out of it since he only goes up to 9 instead of 8. That's gonna give him what? 9 more crit, bringing him to 27% crit chance.
Acolyte.
My acolytes I keep losing. Okay. Weapons.
This one's adventuring days are done.
Okay. Got 24 souls. What's the next upgrade? 35. Go there, because I need wood and kind of need stone. Yep. Oh, my neck.
The bounty of the forest is there for any brave enough to seek it.
Go this way.
They fought to venerate their ancestors. They revel in the shrine's blessing.
Don't you dare kill him, my dudes.
Dark spirit whispers.
Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it!
But if he did not.
Okay.
Their power grows.
Let's keep going like that. Yep, I need that wood and the fiber. Tree gives birth. Him alone.
Vital blow. Nicely done. Bold attack.
Cool.
Vile cretins.
Please be a double harvest.
Nature's bounty.
Damn.
Picked clean. The weather still offers divine magic. Grateful for the boon, they depart. A modest fortune.
What we got here is 7 and 2. Yeah, not worth.
Hmm.